Keywords of the day. Today, we'll focus on the usages of the Chinese character 的 我的 mine Tom 的 Tom's 我的书 my book 谁的 whose 请问这是谁的书 May I ask whose book is this? All in today's Chinese studio.
Well, up to now, we have learned a lot of Chinese characters and words. To extend your Chinese vocabulary, let me introduce the mysterious Chinese character, 的
So why is the Chinese character 的 mysterious?
Because if you add the noun or pronoun to 的, then a new phrase would be formed.
All right, so let's hear some examples.
For instance, 我的 mine.
Okay, I see.我 means I, and when there is a 的 after it, the meaning is changed into mine. So 的 signalizes that it belongs to something, correct?
Yes. 我的书 my book.
我的书
书 means book, the first tone.
书
我的书 my book.
我的书
Right. Do you still remember the Chinese word for teacher?
I certainly do. It's 老师
老师 So how would you say a teacher's?
老师的
Great! 老师的 Teachers Then how about this is my teacher's?
Let me give that one a try.
Okay.
这是我老师的这 means this and 是 is 老师的 teacher's
这是我的书你的呢
在这儿
给这是你的书
谢谢
So Yajie, how do I say whose is this in Chinese?
这是谁的。
这是谁的。Whose is this?
谁, the second tone.
谁。But I also heard some Chinese people say 谁。
Yes, in oral Chinese, people prefer to say 谁, which seems to be easier to pronounce than 谁。
All right, I see. And 谁的 means whose.
这是谁的。Whose is this?
这是谁的？
您好，请问这是谁的？
这是我的。您好，请问这是谁的书？
这是我老师的。
Well, let's say you're looking at a book. You may ask in this way. 请问这是谁的书？ May I ask whose book is this?
请问这是谁的书？
请问 may I ask?
请问
这 this 是 is
这是
谁的 whose
谁的
书 book
书
请问这是谁的书 may I ask whose book is this?
请问这是谁的书
这是谁的书
Tom 的请问这是谁的礼物
老师的